We've gathered today then to celebrate and rejoice in the love which Joel and Kimberly have for one another and to be with them as they express their commitment to fully accept each other and to support another unconditionally as husband and wife.
If you were falling, then I would catch you.
Joel and Kimberly turn to each other and hold hands. You guys such a cute couple.
Cause I love the way you say good morning. And you take me the way I am.
Repeat after me. I promise my support and trust.
I promise my support
and trust.
Yes,
both.
Remember, we practiced this.
No, we didn't.
Okay, go ahead. Okay, both of you. You ready? Okay. Let's do it again. I promise my support and trust.
I promise my support and trust.
This day and in the future.
This day and in the future.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For as long as both of us live.
For as long as both of us live.
As much as you pledge your love to one another, and by the authority invested in me by the state of Washington, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now seal your vows with a kiss. Family and friends, let me introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Mathers.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. With our relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy seeing out a love that wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do. Make me wanna say I do.